I got my Kramer in this position. I still need one down here in 11. I do want to take that spot with Rex. Looks like Rex is up now, maybe. I still need a Kramer down here before the double.
Yeah.
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 Hey.
All right, guys, looks like the Kurt Marshall's all in place here. Let's get ready to go. Kurt Marshall's ready. Driver's ready. On the tab.
Yeah.
Looks like Mark Stanley was up there in his first start. Restart. All right. Hey, guys, let's stop. We're going to restart.
Restart?
Yeah.
What are we doing?
I stopped. I'll
restarting?
You restarting? Yeah, we're off now.
Yeah.
Alright.
Oh.
Now take it easy and don't wreck.
You don't have to
pass in the first time.
Hey, Ed. I'm in your
tuba six. Alright, you got them all lined up.
Next
time I won't let Adam stop the wheels. All right, James, you ready? Turn marshal's ready. Driver's ready. On the tow. We're ready, y'all. This is the first corner swing. Everyone checks in on their first lap. Looks like Mark Stanley is still off to an early race lead, followed by Claire Snyder. Player makes a pass on the inner one inside. Oh. Then they go to the S turn. Mark makes a move back and they get into the wall. Player and Mark still get together and letting, oh, somebody else come up. G Burton makes a play in there. And he rolls himself off the top of somebody else's car. Somebody gets him a tap. Then it looks like Mark's going to show out first place player. Second, Mark in third. G's going to come around in fourth. And, or Scott's going to come around in fourth. And then G comes around in fifth. And that's going to stop the confusion, I think. Mark's getting a bit of a lead here, and battles in between Mike and Claire. Then they come down to the 11th. Mike, or Claire being caught up the all the time. Mike's installing the all the time. The leader is Mike Stanley, all 1 inch or 2 of that.
7 minutes left.
Mark Stanley still holding on to great race lead. Mark, you are on a 21 lap pace. Claire, you are also on a 21 lap pace. Definitely, Mark has a bit of a bobble there going through the triple. Because Claire tends to catch up. Then they go down to the S turn, that is your race for first. Claire trying to make a move on the inside. They get together going up in midair. Claire definitely does not make it through that turn. Then they come up to 11. Claire's going to make this move down to 3 and 4 again. Here they go across the triple, come down into three. Here's four, play catching tight line one across four. Then they go across the tip, come down and then step down. Here they go through the S turn, first and second. First being the white truck, yellow, second is yellow cut up, orange and white, yellow cut. Mark, you are on 22 lap pace, 8:15. Claire, you're at 22:18. You need to catch up a half a second on Mark. Claire has a bit of a bobble coming out yesterday. It gives Mark some breathing there. Mike, it seems you can't catch up to Claire a little bit. Mike, you need to make up 6.5 seconds. Scott, you are 1.5 seconds behind Mike. Me, you are 3.5 seconds behind him. Very close range here between third and fourth as Scott tries to put lead on Mike. Michael holds him off and Scott gets sideways coming out the S turn. There's Mike out of some room. Looks like Claire still steadily catching up to Mark. Claire's not the fastest truck, you can just keep it on the track. That time by, Claire's taking fast lap in the race at 19.8.
5 minutes
left. Mark, you are at 20.3. Mike, you are at 20.4. Very close race between first and second as they come down here in the turn 11. Claire's drifting inside right now. Bulls run short for his main name. He's up next with Adam Curry, Justin Landau, John Thomas, Ed Atkins, and Ty Wilson. Very close race here between third and fourth with Scott Bergen and Mike Kesterton. Mike Rolfe coming across the S turn, trying to drive a line to start. Let Scott get around in front and take third place. Mark Stanley still holding on first from Clemens. Mark is your white truck coming across the turn 11, going through the double line and the start finish line. Dude, that is your leader behind you.
4 minutes left.
Very close to the third and fourth as Mike gets a start back. Scott just turned around on that. Get quick. There you go. He's a quick. Dean, that is second place there behind you. Good job. Good job. That one good race. Squeeze it. Play that team. Can't catch it back up. Race between first and second. He's coming across the back triple. Going around turn nine. Can't start. Get down to 11. Scott, that is the leader behind you. That is your race leader. Good job, good job. Nice lap back. That is second place there. Good job.
2 minutes left.
You got a good race leader to make Claire Hunt. New running order is Mark Stanley and Claire Snyder in second, Michael Sessions in third, Scott Burton in fourth, Dean in fifth. Mark holding down our new lap, fastest lap time at 19.7, followed by Claire's 19.8. Michael has a bit of an accident going through the S-turns, that puts him in, still in third. He's got a good chance to catch him up though. You are about 5 seconds behind Scott. One bottle is all it takes. Very close race still between first and second. Mark and Claire. Mark and Scott are coming around 11. Real tight line coming out of 1 minute
snap.
Claire still making good coming up here in the next few quarters as they come up across the tabletop. Here they go around 5 to 3. Step down into the S-turn. He's going to get the better line. Claire does get the run on the S-turn. Then we put the move on low and get stuff into the top part of the triple. Let's mark it a little bit more of a lead. Try to get some lines from 2 to 3. Cut the line on 3, roll around 4 from the back of the table. Watch out, there's a lead or something. Then they get you a step in and see if the player can't get his line again. Oh, almost gets one inside to get together, going across. Player avoids stuffing, but this time definitely gets a better run. See if he can't catch it down the straight. We have 1 minute 20 seconds left in the race play. Oh, Claire gets first sideways. That's it. Good step for him. Look at that. Very good race between these two and three.
1 minute left.
Bobby's going up in the triple, almost in it. Mark's catching up on Claire again. Seems like having a slower turn makes him go a little bit faster. Squeeze it, Mark. They get down to the step down. Claire Bobbles and they both put together. Mike gets out front. Claire gets turned around there real quick. Mikey Bobbles and let Scott get behind. Claire Bobbles gets Scott by next second. Oh, spread out a little bit. Scott gaining on Claire. Mike gaining on Scott. Here's Mark. Genius. Michael almost got to stop that. Oh, he gets loose coming out of 11, losing it. Had a nice line through there, just a little bit too far to the inside. Probably some kind of fun thing there. Looks like Mark got Claire back for first place. That is your race. Claire and Mark's got done very good race between you two. That is the race. Mark Stanley taking it first to turn 86.2, 86.9. You guys finished 3 tenths of a second away from each other. Very, very close race, Rockstar, guys. 3 tenths of a second is wicked. There's a bunch of lead changes in that race. Definitely a very good race between Mark and Claire. Scott and Michael had a wicked time, too. Michael coming in just 2 seconds behind Scott.